All right, we're doing some more recording in Fights and Tight Spaces. Still annoyed at the last time that I fought there. Let's see here. Did you do Trickster last time, or did we Slasher? I don't even remember what type we did last time. And we'll do Counter-Striker, I guess. No, we did Slasher because it had the bonus move card. Do Trickster. Get more momentum off the bat. Okay, we'll do. This work? This is adjacent, technically a wall. Options suck. Game. Okay. Keep them far away from me at all times. Oh, he had two range for a second there, and I realized it was the biker's thing, not the other. Make a difference. This work now? No, of course not. Now, yeah. These will be some long turns, my gosh. Range attacks ASAP. Oh boy. A shorter video, I think. Didn't realize at the time I was setting up. Melee, yeah, it's melee-ish. That's what I thought. Well, which damage you do 10, you do 5. That's not a movement card. Block it. Yeah, this will work, right? Working this dude, I think. Well, don't know how that works. Whatever. There will be no downed enemies here, sorry. Is it a routine card? It's weird. Yep. Damage, you say? Okay. And you're dead, because I can come up with a small run kick or whatever it's called. Okay, I need some counter of some sort. For the small rooms or the large rooms, as they do. Now they'll attack each other because of reasons. Never understood how that works. They leave them and then come back to them, and then they don't like them anymore. It's like, what? Okay. 8 damage. Cool. Oh, push collision. Okay. Oops. My favorite. Yep. Is the taunt already upgraded? Maybe you can't upgrade taunt. I mean, I can understand why you can't. There's not really anything you can upgrade there. Two momentum, but that's fine. It's a move card, actually. Let's move. Ponder. Don't want that. Yeah, can I upgrade for 20? Probably not. No. No. Quick strike would be nice, maybe. Pass though. Okay, bar with little to no room to dodge. Good. Security guards, my favorite. Do 4 damage. Okay. Oh no, I have to discard a card. I should have done. Hold on, I can fix this. Nice. Now they'll still attack him. This dude will attack first, this one second. Taunt is a great card. I love it. Okay, let's see here. Done. Nice. Nice. This will be a bunch of back and forth, probably. So I can figure out. You're stuck over there. What are you gonna do now? One more push, one more push. There we go. Out. Nice. Let's see here. I just don't want the range cards. Separate would be nice too. I don't really need new medical, but I don't really need any of the others. I don't have enough money for a gym, so. Do this one and then just go the skip path, I guess. I need a slip card ASAP. Oh, interesting. Completely unnecessary, so I'll save it. Nice. Did not expect that, but that's fine too. Ooh, that sucks. I was wondering what that was. Here. Who does more damage? You do, I guess. Ooh, okay. Nice. Now I have six momentum. Downed enemies. I don't have downed enemies. Why is it a retain card? It's annoying. L drops, yes. Useful as it is, it's very useful. Or it's the wrong way of putting that, those words. It is a very useful card. Like that. Okay. I can make everybody get hit this turn. Nice. And damage. It's in damage. Okay. Doesn't matter at all, but I'll do it. Random card discard, oh no. That looks like a very good pause there for a half second. Boom. Four momentum next time. Combo's just good. Skip all the way to the bar as fast as I can, I guess. Oh, good. My least favorite. Not my least favorite. Bartender's my least favorite. And, Rifleman. And, Hatchetman. Those are all my least favorite enemies. Walk you into the corner. So much. So much luck. Hey. Fine, I'm gonna take 5 damage, I guess. Briefcase get. Dead. Okay, we've got Calphops. Caltrops them to death if I have to. He's dead. Nice. Scratch. And I'm out of time for this episode. So, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, all that. And I'll see you in the next one.